I'm really proud of them. You know, the winning is great, and it's important, and it's changed our program. I think that would be their ultimate legacy, is they changed our program in year two. But the biggest thing that I appreciate them for and love them for is the fact that they believed in me. I mean, I'm a second-year head coach, and these guys could have went a lot of different places, and they wanted to come here and help me change this. That's what we sold them on, you know, one winning season in 20-whatever years. And, you know, a lot of them had never heard of Nicholls. You know, most of them hadn't. And that's why, you know, they came here to help me change this thing. They believed in me enough. And, you know, I always tell these kids, I want you to believe in me as much as I believe in you. And they embrace that. And, you know, I mean, I can't thank them enough. This group right here has been special to me. They all have different stories. And it's really unique, all their stories. And the one common theme about all of their stories and my story is all of them have been underdogs. And they've had to fight and scrap for everything they've gotten. And, you know, I love that about them. And they've played like that all season long. And we got a ways to go here, but... You know, I told the rest of our team, we got to do whatever we got to do to take care of business today so that we can celebrate these guys the right way. They deserve to win on this home court for their last one.